Hi, garden friends. It's Gail again. Here to talk to you about the tiniest artichoke you've ever seen in your whole life. Oh, my God. This is an Imperial Star. Zoom in there. Can you see it? Can you see it? Is it there? Don't tell me you don't see it.
Yeah, just barely.
That's how tiny it is.
But I see it.
Okay. So this goes to show you that, yes, Imperial Star does produce artichokes for a season, but this is a freak of nature, believe me. It's got to be bigger. All right. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.